No more lockdowns, only unlocking. Prime Minister Narendra Modi made it clear that the lockdown period has come to an end and it was the time for unlocking India. There will be no more lockdown as the four phases of lockdown has been ended. We are currently under Unlock 1.0 phase and we must together discuss on implementing Unlock 2.0 for further action, the Prime Minister said during the video conference with the Chief Ministers on Wednesday. Speaking to the Chief Ministers and representatives of 14 states and the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir, the Prime Minister asked Chief Ministers to make full use of states' existing testing capacity and also work to augment health infrastructure,